Hey guys, Hakon's here with another World of Warcraft video. Today we have a total of two unclaimed Black Market containers to open. I end up winning this one for 133k and the second one for 127.2k on this realm. I also got a Shimmering Wyrmling for 10k and a Durator Scorpion for 10k as well. So in the first container we got the Redemption Wrist Guards, which is unfortunate because it's a plate piece and I think it's one of the redemption pieces that I'm actually missing. Second container had the Earthshatter Boots, which are, it looks like the Shaman Boots. Unfortunately it's male and it wasn't added to the collection. I did win quite a few pets on other realms, so I wanted to show you those sales if you wanted to stick around. But if you're just here for the unboxings, that's going to be it for this week. Anyways, I'm going to be switching over to my mage and showing you what I won on her. So on this realm, I ended up winning the Elwynn Lamb for 10k and a Giant Sewer Rat for 11k. The Elwynn Lambs I can usually flip for between probably like 15k to 30k, and sometimes even as high as 50k. So it's going to be a great way to make some gold. It's also going to be a great way to start up on a new realm, and one extra pet that we can throw up. The Giant Sewer Rats I usually sell for between 20 to 30k, so it's going to be another great way to double our gold, and one extra pet that we can throw up on a new realm. Anyways, I'm going to be switching to another mage on a different realm and showing you guys what I won on her. So on this realm, I ended up winning the Rocket Chicken, which is this TCG pet for 123,456, or 123456. A few people on Discord say I may have overpaid for it, but I leveled my last one up to level 25 and ended up getting over 350k for it, so I think this was a good deal, good pickup at 123k. Anyways, I'm going to be switching to my last realm and showing you guys what I won there. So on this last realm, I ended up winning the Goondrak Hatchling for 30k and a Giant Sewer Rat for 10k. These Goondrak Hatchlings are a really good moneymaker. I'm getting anywhere between probably like 60 to 70k all the way up to 200k for these, and on average I'm selling them for 100k. I did unload a few on Area 52 and Dalaran, as well as a few of my other new realms for the 1 billion gold challenge, and they sell really well. Surprisingly well, actually. So I think this is a good pickup at 30k. Anyways, thanks a lot for watching. And as always, a huge shout out to my supporters on Patreon. This coming week, I'll be unveiling one of the best kept gold making secrets in Legion, so stay tuned. Hope you guys all have a great weekend, and I'll see you all in the next video. Late.